by split decision, Sohee-ha!
I really did my best. I had the control. I even take her striking, you know. I still can't believe.
A combination of internal and external experts in the field. One, damage is one of the highest criteria other than near finish. 9-5 in favor of Sohee Ham. I had Denise winning on cage control and takedowns and ground action. The results are what the results are.
I really don't understand why this is causing some, you know, controversy, because just look at our face. Our face speak the result.
I thought Denise might have just edged it, but it was just too close to call. You could make the argument that both women did just enough to get their hand raised on the night.
I don't think either of the ladies come close to finishing the fight. It's really hard to say when you leave it in the hands of the judges.
That's what happens when two of the best atomweights in the world go to war. A razor close decision. There's only one thing to do now, and that's to run it back.
Long reach on those arms of Sohee Ham. There it is, the right hand to the clinch from Denise Zumbawanga.
Let's see if Denise can get a takedown here in the last few seconds. I like those shots thrown by Ham.
Big left hand there from Ham. And a nice short right hand.
She has to lunge forward to throw that left hand. And that's really the only thing she's throwing is she's trying to... Nice takedown landed by Denise.
There's the right hand to the top of the noggin from Zumbawanga.
It's a smart strategy by Zumbawanga because she's taking minimal damage and she can move on in the tournament if she does get is successful here tonight. But Ham needs to let those hands go. She doesn't have much time left here. It looks like that could have been the head clash.
Stop. Injury time.
Was that a head clash? It was the way to kind of Ham.
It looks like it might have been the end spells straight back on that hematoma.
Looks like Doc Warren is taking a look at that cut, seeing if she's able to continue. I think it was right above the eye, and the blood has a tendency to flow right into the eye to obscure the vision. But Denise is ready to go. Let's do it.
Zumbawanga back in action. Here she comes, Denise Zumbawanga, house on fire. Double leg takedown attempt from Zumbawanga. Boom! Shakalaka, beautifully done. Inside the guard of the Korean. Oh, Mitch, it's on now. It is on now.
Too dangerous or risky at this point in time, and just slow down Ham and beat on her, because she knows if she gives Ham the opportunity, that she's going to start opening up with those elbows, those short-range shots.
Zumbawanga's rallied back from that head clash that opened her up earlier. We are going down to the judges yet again.
This is one of the most highly anticipated rematches in ONE history. Zumbawanga and Ham will finally settle the score on March 26th at ONE X. And I have a feeling that this one is not going to the judges.